This is also a question from SOM for mechanical engineering paper, morning session of 3rd February. For a given state of stress, sigma x is 100 kilopascal, tau xy is 50 kilopascal, and minimum principal stress is 10 kilopascal. So what is the value of sigma y in kilopascal? So we are given with the plane stress condition like this. So where we have this sigma x to be 100 kilopascal, tau xy to be 50 kilopascal. So we are not given with sigma y here, but sigma 2 is given. Sigma 2 is actually given as 10 kilopascal here. So we have the formula for sigma 2 here. Sigma 2 is actually nothing but sigma x plus sigma y by 2 plus, sorry, we will be using minus here because it is minimum principal stress, minus of square root of sigma x minus sigma y by 2 whole square plus tau xy square. So simply put the values. So we are going to get sigma y in terms of kilopascal. So we substitute everything in terms of kilopascal only. So 10 is equal to sigma x is 100, sigma y is, we don't know this value here. So minus square root of sigma x. So 100 minus sigma y by 2 whole square plus tau xy, that is 50 square. So you simplify this equation, you should be getting the value of sigma y as 37.78 kilopascal. So you have to do the calculation here. So this question, most of the people lost the marks only because of doing wrong calculations. So if you are good in mathematics, you can do it very easily here. So simply take out this thing to the left side here, do the mathematical addition there, then square on both sides. So this particular square root will be going off. So ultimately we'll be left with removing or evaluating the value of sigma y as 37.78 kilopascal.